It was a day guaranteed to make a Russian First Lady feel at home. Freezing fog at Tower Bridge, but it was all smiles from Naina Yeltsin and Norma Major. Mrs. Yeltsin had specially asked to see the bridge. She trained as an engineer. Her verdict?
You take care of it properly, that's why it looks so wonderful.
But earlier, her husband Boris made it clear, as far as he's concerned, her place is in the home. Asked what he'd do if Raisa and Mikhail Gorbachev dropped in, he said the women would go in the kitchen while the men discussed matters of state in the living room. But today the First Lady was certainly not taking a back seat. She was presented with a heraldic City of London brooch and a book, but seemed more interested in the Lord Mayor's chain.
Yes, she was very interested in my badge, and so I explained a bit about it to her. The wonderful diamonds, which were a gift to the Lord Mayor of the day by Henry VIII, so they're almost 500 years old. And she found this very interesting, and we talked quite a lot about it, and she touched it and felt the weight of it and was interested in it.
The Yeltsins are now on their way to New York to attend a UN security meeting. Catherine Bayfield, Thames News.